Good morning, students. Hope you are well. Welcome to class 12. It's really very much pathetic to do your welcome in such a way. You know that we are really in a critical moment, and we hope that we should overcome our this crisis very soon. But we have to keep our study on, and I am going to discuss the story The Tiger King, written by Kalki. Before entering into the story, we must know something about the writer. So, come to the writer. Who is he? He is Kalki. Kalki, you heard this word, Kalki? Kalki is the 10th and last avatar of Vishnu. Avatar, the term I have used like a proper noun, the English of it, reincarnation. I like to pronounce the word, that is why I did it. Okay, come. Kalki is the pen name of the writer Ramaswamy Krishnamurti. Who? Ramaswamy Krishnamurti. He is an Indian writer. He was born on 9 September 1899. And he was died on 5th December 1954. What was he? Only Indian writer, means how many kinds of work did he do? He was a writer. On the other hand, he was a journalist, poet, critic, and Indian independence activist. What type of writing did he write? He wrote many kinds of writing, such as short stories, novels, historical romances, editorial and political writing, and also film and music reviews, means analytical writing. Understood? I hope you have got a view of our writer, means who is Ramaswamy Krishnamurti. Okay, next come to the discussion. Now, I shall discuss the theme of the story, The Tiger King, para-wise. I shall not read the story line by line. You must read it. But now, listen the discussion only. Okay. In the first para, in the very first para, what shall we see? In the very first para, it is told that there was a place named Pratibandapuram. What is the place? Pratibandapuram. And the king of that place, who is called the hero of this story, he is identified here with various names. Actually, he will be named later in the story the Tiger King. How many names did he possess? He possessed many names such as Maharaja Dhiraj, Vishwabhuvana, Samrat Jilani Jangjang Bahadur, etc. If you read the first para, you will get only this description. There was the place Pratibandapuram, the hero of this story, the Tiger King, and his various names. Okay, now come to the second para. In the second para, the narrator tells us, means emphasizes us only on two things. Means the first thing is that is the main thing, he must tell us the story. There is no other option. He has to tell us the story. Even he is telling in this para that even a terrifying Stuka bomber could not make him out of his truck. Who is a Stuka bomber? A German bomber aircraft used in the Second World War. If it also comes, then also he will not stop to tell us the story. Means what? If really Stuka bomber comes, can he tell us any story? He can't. We know all. But he is just signifying that how much he is willing to describe it. That is why he is just ignoring any objection like a Stuka bomber also. Understood the second para? Okay, very nice. Now come to the third para. What it is told in the third para? If you read the story, you will see that in the third para, the narrator is disclosing the fact that the Tiger King is dead. Though it is not said directly, here the narrator used one comparison. What? Now, you know about the name of the king, Bharat? I hope we know all the king, Bharat. Bharat's brother was who? Rama. Bharat went to Ram to tell the death above of who? Both of their father, Dasharath. But he did not tell him directly that Dasharath died. He told that their father has reached to their final abode. What is the final abode? Final abode is death. Similarly, the narrator also did not tell us the death of the Tiger King directly. He also uses the term that he has reached to its final abode, means death, means he had died. I hope you have understood the third para. Okay, now come to the fourth para. What it is told in the fourth para? In the fourth para, though in the third para, the death of the tiger is announced, the Tiger King is announced, but the way of the death of the Tiger King should not be told. The narrator is emphasizing that the way of his death should not be told now. It will be revealed at the end of the story. Here one more thing he tells us, what? That the astrologers foretold that one day the Tiger King would have to die. Foretold means, you know, predicted. So, 2 points in this para he has discussed. One is that the way of his death, though he has told us that he has died, the Tiger King has been died, but how he died, that is not told to us, and that he would not tell us now. It will be told us later. Okay, now come to the fifth para. In the fifth para, what will we see? In the fifth para, we will see that the writer gives an elaborate description of what the astrologers predicted at the time of the birth of the Tiger King. They said that, you can see in your textbook also, they said that the child will grow up to become the warrior of warriors, hero of heroes, champion of champions, etc., etc. But then they stopped. After telling those successful words, they just stopped and showed their reluctance to speak the next. Why? What is the next word? Why did they stop? Then they said that the child was born under such a star that he had to meet his death one day. Understood? Then the baby or the child who will become one day the Tiger King, he had to die one day. This is the eternal truth. Actually, the narrator in a sarcastic way described the eternal truth that all who are born today, we have to die one day. This is an eternal truth. Nobody can escape this truth. This truth is told by the narrator in a sarcastic way. In para number five. In fifth para or para number five. I hope you have understood. So now come to the next. Here, I shall discuss 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th para together, as these are very short. In this para, when you will read the text, you will get this word. That is why I am only telling the meaning at first, then I shall tell the theme. Transfix means what? Caused to become motionless with horror, wonder and astonishment. And stupefaction means what? Shocked. Enunciated, say or pronounce clearly. Okay, now come to the theme. What is the theme? Now, when the astrologer revealed their secret prediction, then a miracle happened. What happened? A miracle happened. And what is the miracle? That the 10 days old baby who later became the Tiger King. He started to speak. Can you imagine? Very naturally and quite naturally, everyone present there was surprised to see that he is talking. But what did he tell? He told that one who has born today, he or she must die one day. This is the eternal truth. But the baby wants to know the way of his death, means how he will die. Then he can take any precaution or he should try to resist it, maybe. But the baby of the 10 day wanted to know the way of his death from the astrologer. You understood the discussion? I hope today you have understood how much I have discussed. So students, today up to here. I hope you have enjoyed the discussion. The race discussion will go on in our next classes. Up to then, stay indoors, stay safe and be happy. Love you all, my dears. Bye.